Everything good? I'm pretty sure that achievement is needed the whole stream. And challenge, what? Hold up. I'll do the boss fight again if I can. I don't mind. Gung 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 gong. Let me see if that can save. We'll see what happens. If not, we. Okay, which ones are these? That was as I quit. This is as we killed the boss? This is. Honestly, I don't really know. Let me load, like, this one. I mean, the stream went down as we killed the boss, I believe. Hold on. I'll fight the boss again, I don't mind. Let's see here, you want this? Well, this, there you go. Because the fight was really cool, but I'm not doing it again. Still alive. Oh, we still have, what's it called on, dude? Bounty. There we go. I'm gonna say, we're not really doing that much damage.
Flawless. 50 out. Be get 20 times flawless. successful golem this time?
It didn't die. Oh. I don't know when you should do cleanup. To be honest, I might tell you like I did in the first game. My glasses are not. Thank you. I am freed from the corruption that clouded my mind. My eyes bother me. And the darkness that has lain over these depths can lift. We all need the light to provide balance, even those of us beneath the surface. Probably gonna go to the caves now, to be honest. If it remains fragmented, it will dwindle and die forever. Flip years. All of the wind will suffer as moon wood, old wood has, he must be strong spirit. As the decay grows, your presence brings us hope. Go forth and find the wisps. You're my last one, though, aren't you? Wait, we needed this one to get to the last one. I think. Eye of the wisp. Eye of the forest. Femora. Butterly? Mother said that she sealed the gate to protect us. Something came from above and changed that those that touched him to change mother. She's back now thanks to you. I know, I'm that cool. Keep saying it though. Two more spiderlings to talk to. The darkness surrounded us, we remember nothing else. It was only with the darkness and mother that Brenda scared us a little. Were you scared of our dark too? Mora, hold on. There are so many of us. Mother says she has the favorites. It'd be hard to pick anyway, we all look the same. The one still the gate above the depths, that's good. Good too, that the future of the way is to my mind. Let them all be the shrines of the the shadows to the mold and the sputters. Children have gone to the world without their mother. So we have the smallest bowl. The surface is open now, so they are free to roam where they want. I walk around here now? Still not sure. It's a good moolah, that's for sure. Let me go back, actually. 90% here. Wouldn't go over here? Hold on. I'm not sure I'll walk out. left. Definitely hurt. Just walked right into that one. Or swam into it. Is there a mechanic I don't know yet? I don't seem to be getting up here. No, no, that's how you do it. That's how I do it. Okay. We should go back. Bear's Reach? I have no idea what I'm missing. Inkwater Marsh? Again, no idea. I don't know who wants the bag. Forget the last C2, I forgot. I'll walk back up. I'm not sure how much we actually need to begin with. No, we have two more 16,000 or 3,200 itself. But I don't know how much the losing the causes are. All the upgraded abilities. I'm just gonna go knock out all of them real quick. If I even can. See you, and I would go to you if there was an easy way to get there. There's just no war spots up in that whole area. You got that one right there, but it's not that far from the main camp. You don't want the bag.
What?
With the days growing darker since the decay, light catchers are finding it harder to collect the light they need where they're hanging bulbs. Fire them off the light. Then let's get started. This is the actual way up there, I guess. This is the way I've been doing it. Have you ever seen the fire mouth? Beautiful, glowing creatures came with those light catchers. They fly from bud to bud, following the light. These glades sheltered me after I had to abandon my old garden to the ice. But the garden was small and secluded. No one could enjoy its beauty like me. Having a glazed shelter in your garden for all, and I finally feel like at home. It's great. Another 1,000 smackaroos. There's another collectible there. And you? Dude, I have no idea how to get these collectibles. Kind of a bird, this is Dark Souls. Do we need to get the owlet alive, maybe? It's gonna be the owlet's nest. I don't know. I'm gonna go grab this energy orb. Yeah. I don't like it. Thank you. get all of them. Ah, oh, some of them multiple levels. I didn't realize. I'm gonna take off the other thing. Here. There's something here, I don't know where. If it comes down to it, I'll pull the map. I think we're like, ores. I believe it's those that we gotta find. Which reminds me, I didn't actually spend the one. You know what? What's the last one? It's not you, is it? It's probably the highest one. We found another wisp without the light from the old below. Wisps and spirits wandering in the wind, never thought I'd see the day. Things really are looking up around here, and just in these glades. I have a friend. Fantastic, I'll get right to it. I know what she did, but congrats. Helsing. More houses mean more milky. Can't have Koala doing all the work, eh? Yeah, I guess you can. Wonder why. Wonder how many more I have. So we need the spirit shard over here. And go to the caves. Where are you taking me? Heart-shaped acorn, a precious gift given to a timid Moki. My acorn, you found it. I'll never let it go again. Thank you for the 1K, I'm assuming? 500. Okay. Someday I will not be so afraid of the dark someday. Well, now we go up here. Thank you. Sorry, how am I getting up here again? Stop when you get to that spot.
Oh, she's in that way.
Made it over the heart of the forest, rest inside. Blood of the spirit willow will open when it has long closed. The Wisps knew they fit way forward. They restore what had been lost. Wind-torn ruins. Across many lands, it was always the same. For every spirit tree, a light, and for every light, a tree. Always existing, balance the light alone is nothing without its vessel. Tree can last forever. When the willow get old and her branches burned, she could no longer care for her light. It shattered and we became her wisps it once was. Easy money. Willow's children, the spirit of the wind, suffered in the decay. The land was buried in darkness. The spirits were soon lost. Inukaboom? When it was foretold that hope would come, Hope would open her eyes to see through the darkness. Hope would return to memory what once was forgotten and bring us strength. This is how the world heals. This is how the cycle continues. Already is deep lore, man. The Gorlek builders knew that all things broken could be pieced back together. Here, they protected the most fragile wisp, the heart of the forest. We sense its presence nearby, and it will be home once again. Short amount if I do. On the left over there. Skirt. All the sand's gone, dude. What'd I do? Heard of behind me. With the spirit Willow's passing, my life altered. Now I am whole once more. I am seer. The Willow awaits us, or we must go. But the only way there is... You cannot best me, Warthog Run. I'm sorry. Were mixed up. Sorry, gamer. None of my parts. What's sad? Pay for the ruins. Audio does have some weird issues. I mean, the achievements do mess up a lot. Too stupid. Driving. There it is, Ori, the willow, mother of the light. Only the weeping ridge stands in our way. You unlock Seer, maximum life and energy has been increased. I'm gonna go back in, but it doesn't work. This wall can help for it. Back here, I still want to do the side quests. I mean, I've been live for like 9 hours. Do I want to continue? I'm surprised my batteries haven't died yet, to be honest with you. Typically, they don't last this long. Typically. What is up with the new, what's up with this new friends list happening now? Does that mean they have an open party? What's the point? It's more clutter. All right, here's what you do. You want to control T. Get out of here for a minute. Ori family reunion. Neo Seeker, how do you do? Speak with the Moki shown above in the Wasp and Blaze in the west of Gore. No ask for a house to be built, simply head back to the right and speak with Gore. You need 4 Gorla Gore. Oh, okay. I gotta find his family. Go to the left at the top and you'll find a hut where you can drop down from the far ledge, and you'll find everything turned to stone. Petrified doll. Near the dead tree. It's actually where the marker. Okay. Yeah, back here. I didn't mean to do that.